Hello everyone. Welcome to Advanced Photon Source. My name is Kasia.
My name is Olaf. Welcome to Sector 11, the Structural Science Group.
And the Electrochemistry Lab. Let's go and check out the lab first. All right, and this is the electrochemistry facility where researchers are preparing samples for the experiments. They have to use the glove boxes to prepare samples. To use the Angel chamber, we need to place our ingredients inside of it and then circulate the vacuum and inert gas. Among the cells that researchers are studying, they could be as simple as the coin cells. They might be some vertical cells or our custom designed ampic cells.
And we need one more piece of equipment, which is the battery cyclers over here. We connect them to our cells, and we are able to charge and discharge batteries while using X-rays to look inside the structure of the materials to see how they change. We have one of these guys parked at the beamline, so why don't we go out now and see how it works. And here it is where the magic happens. We are at beamline 11 IDB, one of the four beamlines we operate here at Sector 11, with the additional one at Sector 17. In this station, we often study materials, and to do so, we use X-rays and detectors that you often see in the doctor's offices when we take a chest X-rays. In this case, however, we X-ray materials, and we take images that looks more or less like the one over here. And what you see here is a fingerprint of a material. So I mentioned that we have three stations around this beamline. The sample prep station over there that scientists very often prepare the samples and the experiments. We have the one that controls the beamline, that is the last one over here we use to analyze the data. What you see here is the fingerprint of a material. And very often we stop the battery to make sure they work better for you.
Alright, let's go and check a hatch when the X-rays are being delivered to this hatch and the other hatches. Watch out your head!
All right, so here's our A hatch, the optics hatch. All this equipment, as Kamila mentioned, is used to deliver the X-rays to all the beamlines at Sector 11. Because we are undergoing the upgrade, the ring is being changed, we have to change this equipment as well. So what we're gonna do is yank all of this out of the hatch. We will modify some of this equipment. Some of them will be thrown away and the new parts will be brought in to deliver even brighter X-rays.
So after the upgrades, the researchers will get a better signal and they will be able to collect data faster.
All right, thank you very much all for coming. We hope you enjoyed the tour, but now it's time to leave.
The heavy construction of APS upgrade will start soon.
So we'll see you in a year, in a brighter future, but you really need to leave now. See ya.
See ya. Seriously, guys, we really have to leave now.
Go, go, go!